Bangladesh.
Fantastic.
We are united. That's why our new organization name is United Hindus of USA. That means we are united. Our Honorable Prime Minister of Bangladesh, message is very clear. Message is very clear to you, Prime Minister of Bangladesh. Hindu bias is whole world now. Prime Minister, you touches Hindu consciousness. That means ISKCON. You know the meaning of ISKCON? ISKCON means International Society of Krishna Conscience. You kill one of them, Prabhu. That means you touch our heart. Oh, you will not stop. Foreign Minister of Bangladesh, I forgot your name. What's your name? Dr. Momen, message is clear. When you will land in USA, you will face black flags. Are you agree?
Yes.
Are you agree with me?
Yes.
Are you agree with me?
Yes.
Every corner, Dr. Momen, all Hindus will show black flags to you.
Yes.
Shame on you. Shame on you! You told two people die, one from heart attack, one from drowning in the water. Such a big liar! Shame on you! Shame on you! Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina, don't forget, if Hindu, there are 24 lakhs of Hindus' blood on Bangladeshi flag. Do not forget that. We rise, we will stand rise, we will stand together until our Hindus protected in Bangladesh. Thank you, my friend. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Bolo, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
So we're standing here today in front of the White House. It's a very cold day. It's a very windy day. But no one minds because our purpose is more important. We're standing here in front of the White House, which is the home of the President of the United States, in the middle of the Washington, D.C. Capitol. As all the backers are saying, because we're concerned, we want to see justice for the minorities in Bangladesh, for the Hindu minorities, the Buddhist minorities, the Christian minorities, because we need justice and we need protection. Recently, so many attacks against the Hindu community and others who were asking for compensation for those homes that were burned, those temples that were attacked, and we're asking the government to take this very seriously. We've had some conversations with the government. They've told us we're taking this seriously, we're going to punish the criminals, but now we're asking them, please follow through with your promises. Everyone here, so many people, they are friends of Bangladesh, perhaps even descendants of Bangladesh. They love their country, they want to see their country prosper. We realize Bangladesh is a place of much religious diversity. That's a good thing, it's not a weakness, it's a thing of strength for Bangladesh. There are some criminal mentalities who abuse their power, misuse their power to hurt people, particularly minorities, and this is not acceptable. So we're here asking in a peaceful way. When I came up today, I heard it many times, peaceful protest, we want justice. So that's the demand, that's why we're here to draw attention to the plight of the Bangladeshi Hindus, Buddhists, Christians, the minorities in Bangladesh that need protection. It's like here the White House is meant to give protection to all the people of America. So in the same way we need, we expect, we're asking the government of Bangladesh, you please, make it a priority to protect the minorities in Bangladesh. All of these people here in America, a couple weeks ago we had another protest here just 2 weeks back. The same day there was a protest in 100 cities all over the world. So this is drawing international attention. And again, we peacefully call upon the Bangladesh government saying, please protect the minorities, justice, find the criminals that are violent, murdered people in Bangladesh, bring them to justice, protect the minorities. Krishna. Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Rama Rama.
Hare Hare.
Saying we want justice, that is the all things. Justice has to be established. The way is going on that proceeding, the way is going on all kind of loading and vandalism. Justice the only one can save our community, our Bangladesh and minority.
Stop rapping Hindu God!
Bangladesh, Bangladesh!
We want justice!
Bangladesh, Bangladesh!
Save the Hindu,
Bangladesh, Bangladesh.
Save the Christian,
Bangladesh, Bangladesh.
Save the Buddhist,
Bangladesh, Bangladesh.
Save the human,
Bangladesh, Bangladesh.
Ladies and gentlemen, my dear friends, you know well that we are from the great Hindu faith, the all devotees. And our saints and sages, they every day chant from the Vedas, from the scriptures, the peace mantra. So you want the peacefully everything, the solution in the Bangladesh. Our scriptures say, Sarve sang mangalam bhuyat, sarve santu niyamayaha, sarve vadrani pashantu, ma kaschit duchukha. May all have happiness and joy. No one have peace, instead they have healthy body. Just a smile and peaceful life. This kind of people, so humble, how they are protecting, how they are demolish, how they are killing in Bangladesh. The Buddhist our scriptures say, Dharma rahina pashubhi samana. Without faith, without religion, it's a beast life. So beast of beasts who are killing other faiths, who demolish other temples, who are killing innocent people. This is our human rights, to protect ourselves, to protect our faith. Protect our religion. It is our birthright. It is our human rights. So I peacefully appeal to the honorable president of America to save us, to protect us, to protect our dharma. My son proud, my prophet, my guru is from Bangladesh. My initiation master is from Bangladesh. My parents from the Bangladesh. All people came here, most of them from Bangladesh. These are our human rights. Your path rise to protect ourselves, to protect our dharma, protect our temple, protect our devotees, and protect our innocent people. So we appeal to save our Christian people, to our Buddhist people, to our Hindu people in Bangladesh. With these few words, I pray again and again to the lotus feet of Supreme Lord Sri Krishna. Asatama Sadgamayo, Tamoshama Jyotirgamayo, Mrittur Mamritangamayo. This is our prayer. Devotees, once again, I heartily extend my gratitude and thanks to God that in these 50 lakhs people, no more in this world, we have survived the blessings of the God. So we have bring peace in the world. Thank you. God bless all.
Thank you all for coming today. Today, we want to send a message to our Bangladeshi government from here that we are Hindus. We just want to send the message that please take the necessary step against these workers who are happening in Bangladesh. If government fails to take the necessary step, then we will continue to stay on the road until we get the fair justice. We all will. And we want to send this message to our government from here. Also, we are requesting the US government authorities, please help Bangladeshi Hindus. Please, we are in danger. Our friend, our father, our mother, our families are in danger in Bangladesh. So we need help. We are arguing you. Please, we want the help. Please help us. I'm from very like north side, from Rangpur. My area is burning now. There's more than 50 houses are burning now. My relatives are crying now. They are crying from there. My tears come from here. So please raise your voice, Hindu bhaiyas and brothers. Please raise your voice. We need your voice. We need you in this state until we get the fair justice. And I hope you all will with us together, and we will together get the fair justice. Thank you so much for all coming here.
On behalf of Sanatan Sevashram Foundation, I would like to say thank you for coming and participating in this protest. So dear American people, we the Bangladeshi American Hindus have gathered here from different states to argue to save the Hindus in Bangladesh. Although we feel safe in America, but the relatives in Bangladesh are vulnerable. The fundamentalists are seizing our lands, burning down our homes, temples, raping Hindu women, killing us since long time. Hindus in Bangladesh have no rights to practice their religions. Forcefully Hindus are being converted to Islam. Generation after generations, we have been living in Bangladesh, but the fundamentalists are cleansing us. Every government is failing to protect the Hindus' rights. As America is the most powerful country in this world, we believe if the people of America are kind enough, you can save us, the Hindus' rights in Bangladesh. God save America. God bless America. We love Bangladesh. We love America. Thank you so much. Thank you for participating in this protest.